So I studied bachelor's in biotechnology, microbiology and chemistry. And I have studied at Jain University, which is located at Bangalore, India. I was really interested in the molecular techniques involved in biology, basically recombination DNA technology, protein engineering, and different aspects of that molecular biology. So when I was looking, doing my research for different universities available, I found out Queen's on the top three list in UK. So when I applied for Queen's, they gave me two scholarships, which was, one was an early bird scholarship and other was one based on my qualifications. And after that, when I came here, I also applied for hardship fund because it was quite hard during COVID situation to support myself. So Queen obviously provided me with hardship fund, which was really great and nice to have it. It is quite a bit challenging while coming in between COVID and starting a course here, which is obviously an abroad country. But luckily, the Queen was very helpful to me and they supported me in all the way. So I'm also a student ambassador at Queen's. I applied this because I wanted to help our fellow students who are questioning themselves to whether travel during COVID situation or should they travel to UK and particularly Queen's. And I'm willing to help them out to decide why Queen's is better. I remember when I was having classes, if they're in technical glitch, they recorded the lectures, which is quite helpful for us, and we had online classes and the teachers really helped us out by recording the classes and providing us after the hours support by email and other stuff. And I also joined a few clubs and societies like Asian Society and Badminton Club. I also joined the Queen's Gym, which is really amazing. Due to COVID, they were not available on face-to-face, but we had a good time on virtual meetings and virtual cafes, iCafes. So those things really helped me out. And obviously the Queen's Library is amazing and the timings are 24/7. So it gives a student a good amount of time to study and being focused rather than stay at home. I was thinking of also going for a PhD course after my master's. So when I approached Professor Adele Hellenman, and she really helped me out to write about the research proposal and how to go about the application process. So they helped me out even going beyond the line of a student professor relationship, which is really good. And I chose a topic with Christopher Allen, sir. He and I had a one-to-one interaction, which is really lovely because in the situation, we don't get to have a one-to-one conversation. And he made me comfortable that this project is really nice and has a lot of scope in future also.